The subject of this year's annual infectious disease training exercise at Eglin Air Force Base is Ebola. Subjects pretending to be Ebola patients were screened outside of the hospital in various stages, while medical specialists learned how to properly dress in protective suits, as well as how to take off the suits without infecting themselves. The disease was chosen for the yearly training amidst the recent outbreak of Ebola in West Africa and the possibility of more cases in the United States.